coming back. When a problem comes along,
you must whip it
before the queen sets out too long.
You must whip it
when something's going wrong.
You must whip it.
That's what you can.
Thanks for noticing.
Yeah, I didn't know it was possible for someone to suck that badly.
Yeah. I'm sorry. What'd you say?
Oh, come on, Matt. Please stop that. You know my bones are so brittle.
Come on, say it in my face, huh?
Can you guys please try to keep it down? I'm trying to read my comic book.
No way. Is that the newest edition of Earth's Defense Force?
Oh, you're making me uncomfortable.
Ugh. It is. You haven't read it yet?
No, my mom doesn't buy me comics. Apparently, multimedia poisons the brain.
Sorry too late for that.
Guys? Look, Captain Cobalt has just been abducted by the Urks.
Shut your mouth. Let me see that.
I mean, how's the Earth Defense Force supposed to fight back against their alien threat when they don't even have a leader?
Dude, I know. Ian's gonna be so pissed. Captain Cobalt's like his favorite character.
Hey, where is the guy anyway?
It's weird. He's never late to a meeting.
It smells like a mystery.
I suppose we can only do one thing.
So, all that just to go to his house.
Well, what did you expect? He lives here.
Yeah, well, I was kind of expecting more of an adventure.
Sometimes life is boring, Ollie.
What you doing, nerd?
Get out of here, Jerry.
Yeah, what do you want, beef jerky?
Dude, that was awful.
Shut up!
Well, I just wanted to let you know, your friend's gone.
What?
His parents turned around the neighborhood looking for him last night since he didn't come home. They went to the station this morning.
Didn't come home?
Well, you know, with the recent disappearances and all, maybe you'll never see him again.
Hi.
See you later, losers.
Ian's missing?
You don't think he's already...
Guys, what are you doing? Don't listen to Jerry. Would the Earth Defense Force just give up if Captain Cobalt went missing?
Well...
No, exactly, they wouldn't. So we're gonna go in there. We're gonna search for whatever leads we can. And we're gonna find our friend.
Sarah's right.
Yeah, okay. Let's do it.
Now, the only problem is actually getting in.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, we'd have to break in, but it's the middle of the day.
Hey guys, there's a window open.
Be careful. Do it slowly. Is this?
It looks like the missing kids.
So, does this mean Ian is the kidnapper?
God, you are such a moron. No! Ian was trying to find the secrets behind all the disappearances.
Look at all these notes.
Wait a sec. It says here that all the kids went missing at 8 p.m. during a storm.
Looks like it says right here in the notes.
It says it's a interdimensional transference activator?
So it deals with other dimensions?
He's been looking into this for a while.
I get it. That's why, look what he wrote right here. High area of electromagnetic activity. That's the link.
They are all hotspots. All of the kids went missing around 8 p.m. during a storm. By these notes, we can obviously see this is what was used to harness electromagnetic activity in the area. In order to open up an interdimensional rift, Ian must have been planning to go back and save those kids.
Okay, but there's one problem. Half the map is ripped.
He must have taken it because he was probably just trying to do it all in one night.
Yeah, look at this one. It says right here that there should be a missing kid right here, but it's just a question mark. It's at the parking garage, though.
Do you think that's where we went?
Seems to be the only lead we've got. There's his car.
Okay, so now what?
See if we can find anything.
Oh, hey guys, I found the map.
Okay, so let's line these pieces up together and.
Okay.
Okay, the final hotspot.
Chaplin Hills.
Yeah, and the storm's already here, but I still don't know how to use the activator.
Are you guys ready for this?
How could the Earth Defense Force possibly abandon Captain Cobalt at this time of need?
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, Matt, get ready to use your thing.
Okay.
Use the instructions.
I can't read hieroglyphics.
Let's do something. Come on, Matt.
Oh my God, it's working.
Missing kids.
Does anyone know Ian? Have you seen Ian?
Matt, you have to give it more power. The portal's closing.
I'm giving it all she's got.
We came here to find him, and we are leaving with him.
Hurry.
No.
Breaking news. Authorities have still yet to find the reason the four kids went missing. The children have been found, but so many questions remain as to why it happened.
We told them exactly what happened, Mom, and they made no effort in putting it on TV.
Oliver Jacob Allen, what did I tell you about mentioning this alien business?
I'm telling you, Mom, Ian and those other kids were abducted by aliens, and we rescued them.
This is exactly why I didn't want you reading those comics or playing those video games. They turned you into a nut job.
What's going on?
Let's check it out.
Hey, Ian, come check this out.